just going to offer a few suggestions or invitations in the beginning. And then we'll sit together in silence. So again, just coming in contact with body, the way the body is sitting, the sensations in the body, perhaps the touch of the body on the ground or on the chair. And listening in to the body's needs. Respecting the body and noticing if there's any way for you to make it more comfortable, more at ease. Really treating the body as a friend. Now I'd like to invite you to incline the mind towards an experience of silence, perhaps an experience in nature, or an inner experience somewhere that you have felt very peaceful, very safe. The silence of the night sky, or the movement of the sun as it rises and sets. Or the vast space, the emptiness of the ocean. Whatever evokes that sense of silence, sense of peace and relaxation, just connecting with that through imagination or through a tangible felt sense. And see if your mind can notice the beauty of that experience, which might be just a very subtle sense of relaxation. Simplicity, contentment. that perception of silence, noticing the breath or the body sensations or the thoughts in the mind. Allowing the mind to settle into the present moment. With an object that is simple. Keep inclining the mind towards peace. Like you can use a word or a phrase to substitute any thoughts in the mind. Listening to the spaces between those words, between those thoughts. You may choose thoughts of metta, such as, may I be happy. May I be peaceful. And pay attention to the ending of the thought and where that thought's pointing your mind. Beyond the thought to the experience of peace. perhaps just giving the mind a very gentle nudge with one word. Peace. Noticing where that thought is leading. Peace. Listening to the meaning beyond the word. Peace. Mind starts moving in that direction. Peace. Peace. Delight. Carry on with the meditation however you wish, putting peace in the center of the screen and using thought just to give a gentle nudge to the mind, very kindly and gently, in whatever way helps you. before you open your eyes. Spend a few minutes noticing any peace, how that feels. Whether you can find the beauty in that peace. It can often be helpful to reflect at the end of the meditation. What worked to develop peace, to bring the mind to steadied, quieted, to bring the mind to stillness? And what led away from that steadiness? Quietness and stillness. Not to judge the process, but just to understand the causes for deepening stillness and quiet in the heart. Please listen to the spaces between the gongs and open your eyes after the third gong disappears.